India is important in the sense that it's the last bastion of pagan civilization, whereas the rest of the world has been conquered by Christianity, Islam, or atheism, and that's a matter of hope for all mankind. And so India should preserve Hindu civilization as a gift to the world, to mankind as a whole.